Well, bless Tess. You can judge a person by the company they keep. She sure cozied up to them liberals.
Do tell.
Tess is backed by a New York billionaire who hates guns and environmentalist wackos who hate farmers. She's Nancy Pelosi.
With a southern accent.
Tess ain't right on guns, taxes, farming.
She's so far left,
she can't get right.
And that's a fact.